My visit to Toronto Public Library, a social story for everyone. Today, I am visiting my library. Things are a little different now because of the pandemic, but you can still use the library safely in person and online at home. The library is free to use, and I am always welcome at the library. There are many libraries to choose from in my city, Toronto. All libraries are different. Some libraries are big. While some libraries are small. At my library, I can go to the children's area. I can choose books. I can choose movies. I can choose music. I can use a computer. I can use the library's website to read books and watch movies. I can meet a friend or make a new one while keeping a safe distance. I can go to a free library program, sometimes in person and sometimes online. Sometimes the library is very busy and loud. Sometimes the library is very quiet. I can ask someone if I need to find a quiet place. I can use stairs, a ramp, or an elevator to get to where I need to go. I can use the washroom if I need it during my visit. Library staff can answer my questions and help me find what I need. I can find the library staff at the help desk or around the library. I can use my free library card to borrow things from the library, like books, music, and movies. Before I leave, I can check out things myself or ask library staff for help. When I am finished with the things I have borrowed, I return them for others to use. It's time to go now, but I can come back to the library another day. What would you like to do at the library?